I only have two more skulls to arc. After that, I have to go to the Temple of the Verlata. Hmm. Might just see if I can buy a few more in the marketplace. I love these scrolls, let me tell you that much.
Hear my words, oh path-abiding people of this holy city. To many of you.
Before I forget, you're the more pleasant one.
Sure. Take a look.
Sure, I'll take them all. Thank you.
Walk blast.
Thank you. No, not that. Didn't I find something like a cube? Nah. Kidding me. That's annoying. Am I confusing it with something else? I had a cube kind of thing. Did I sell it? That's a gyro.
Hungry for arcane seekers?
I wonder if he'll take that stuff back. I might have sold it to that guy down in the realm. How do we even get there? Well, I have a scroll that goes there. Temple of the Verlata. Let's see if the guy has it. I might have sold it to him. If not, we have to go back to Thalgard again. I wanted to ride on the starship, instead I get this fetch quest. Well, that could be bad.
Move along.
I already am. Alright, did I give you a cube?
Yeah. Had any luck? Good.
Oh, so all I can give him is these crystal coins. I can't get anything from you?
Here. This should compensate you for your efforts.
Can't buy from him. Never mind. All right. All right. So the place is here. Let's use one of these scrolls. Just go back there, and then from there we'll go to the Starling Mine and get the alloys. You've given us three of them, so if I use them all, I'll just put a mark there. Oh, what a world, what a world. This way? Yeah, it should be. I always get nervous when I see those things. Never not fought one. Not in this world, anyway. Alright, so we need to head straight north. Keeping all our friends with us. Stone dunes. All right, not far at all. I think I sold it to that guy, and just we can't get it back. There's a chest this way. Maybe there would be some in here. Just leather strips. Oh, well, that's a problem. Watching your back there. Well, I haven't seen him use any magic so far. He's just content to hit with the blind miner axe. Could it be this stuff? There. We go this way, I think, maybe. Fun. These are good. These are good bow. Lorem! Ooh, nice shot. At least least this guy has a name. Go yell, lure him and not. Starling Navigator! Oh, that was right next to me, and that hurt me because it blew up next to me. Try again. There you go. Well, now it looks like it's down, doesn't it? Wait, there's something over here. Up top, or? Shimmering Alloy. Huh? It's called Shimmering Alloy, not Sakkabakku. Apparently there's another one. Here? Or behind? Oh, they blew all over the place. Because the thing exploded. These were placed here after the fact. I would have grabbed that. Helmet of the Righteous Path. His helmet is... I got completed for... Okay, cool. I was looking at this helmet. I got him a helmet. I just didn't keep track. It was a Pyrean helmet. Let me take that. That sword is not as good, though. That might be a better helmet than the one I've given Lorem. That's just what I'm babbling about. I won't know until I've gotten to a Basmalus workbench. Well, that was easy enough. Now we just have to get back to Thalgard again. I thought I heard something. A starling thing getting ready to attack us. Okay, we've procured. Okay, now we need to find the Pyrean Crystal Cube. Up here. Let's go back to the well watch. Unless I'm going to travel all the way there. Let's go back to Ark. And take... What's that squishing noise? Back to Ark and we'll take a Myrid back to the Well Watch like we did before.
People of this holy city. From this day on, there's war.
Without a word
of warning, the pathless Nevermese attacked our city in an act of infinite cowardice.
Let me just take a peek, see what he's wearing here. Undercity barracks. Just a quick peek.
A sunchild, huh?
You should know who I am by now. Well, I got him boots of the Righteous Path, which is 24. That's the boots he's wearing already, actually. Just dropping him. Helmet of the Righteous Path, 31. Heavy armor.
Word of advice.
I don't want your advice.
Don't.
You tell me don't. Pyrean helmet 29. So I can't remember. 31. Okay, the helmet. This helmet's better. A little better. You shush. Okay, so I'm gonna go equip. I'm gonna the righteous path. Okay, so then we'll go remove the Pyrean.
What is it, Sunchild?
It's my ghostie. Over here, so these people don't bother me. Thank you. Oh, you're pushing me. That's not good. Here it is, my first push. Okay. So that's good. He's more matching with his Righteous Path outfits now. Outfit. I still need to find some kind of amulet for him. Alright. Now we go to the Myra Tower.
Yes, madame?
Now we might take a slightly different route, I'm not sure.
Walk blessed, friend. Sure, where to?
We'll watch. As if I didn't collect enough eggs for this guy, and now he's having me collect more stuff. I'm just gonna call him the collector. Or, well, I'm the collector, actually. Because he's the collectee. Alright, so. Because before we went this... Did we go that way? No. No, I am going this way. Northeast. Hopefully, at least the stuff through here still won't have come back. That'd be good. So spooky. Apparently it's in a cave. Oh, it's past the Thalgard crematory. I don't know, it's just sitting like in the past the village. Unless it means it is in that cave and it's just that's through the cave, like, you know, further into the cave. Because it did look like that with the destroyed abbey. It wasn't in the... What's telling me to go through here? It wasn't in the abbey. Now it's pointing this way. Oh. So it might be just through here? This is a tiny area that just goes through and then dumps you out. Oh, these people came back. Give me a little edge, not much.
Prophet's ass. Something's out there.
So you run the other way. Oh. You're not the same mage.
Where did she go?
Oh, shit!
I hit you. Damn it. Well, that's annoying. I mean, I helped kill him, but I know still. These guys pack a punch. Oh, they didn't give me much back. That's not even enough. I'm gonna need some cheese on top of that. Back out. All right. I'm surprised those guys came back. Oh, these came back too. Hey. Things in the chest don't come back, just in case there's some bone stuff, bone meal. There's not. I don't suppose I can just jump down. Let me just... Why not? Don't know if this is gonna end well. Getting close though. If I can not die before I get to it. I don't even need to get back up. I can just use the scroll to get back. It's like right under me. Oh, these are... This is the beach with the people. Ha. Any more? Is that one? They can't be just one. Oh, sorry. I don't know who I'm apologizing to. In here? Wait. I didn't know this was here. Are you kidding me? This was just probably closed off. All right. Oh, look at you. You're all covered up now. Alright. It's alright. Oh my. We have never been here. This is new. And these things, I'm sure, will attack us. Oh boy. I don't think poison would work on them. Crap. You can't get over here? That's cool. There's another coming. Sweet. There's another. Pretty far away. Nice. Oh, level 65. Now we will go mana. Still alternating. That's right, these things aren't gonna have anything. I see some. Oh, that's just a thing moving back and forth. There may or may not be anything else in here. I guess we'll find out. So now I have points. I have 4 more crafting points. So I can read 4 more books. It'll be 98 lockpicking. Like I said, I already took the skills from, well, here. But maybe it still makes it a little easier for me to pick the locks? So what do I want? From now on, light armor does not weigh anything and does not slow you down when you wear it. I like the way it doesn't weigh anything. Poison, which is applied to your weapon stays. That's good too. I could see myself taking all of these. And that. Armor bonus. This I would skip if I could, but I can't. I would skip that. Stamina hammer when I have filled. Stalling spider. And then, yeah, it's good too. Alright, so, I just want to look at something. I don't know if I can see, I don't think I can open inventory from that screen. Keep seeing movement and think it's another spider. It could be another one up there, or a lot of them. So, I wonder if it even tells you from here. Your armor. It tells you your skills. Alright. Oh, and I have learning points too. So I think I've been taking marksmanship. Marksman? Yeah. I can get that to 98 too, because I think I have those books with me. But before I do that, so my armor, it, well, 109, but my armor is not going to increase. It's my carry weight, currently 318. Look at that, 298. Awesome. Always good to be able to carry more stuff. And now. And now. Learning book. Oh, I was taking sneak. I don't have... Okay. I don't have marksman. I thought I did. Alright. I'll take sneak then. Sneak is at... 72... Well, 69, technically. So I need 6 more... expert books? Which are these? But I have 5 more learning points. Sneak 74. And I'm done. I have 0. I was waiting to level up again. I use those books. I need it. Oh, jeez. So distracted by the learning. Huh. It makes interesting little noises, doesn't it? Boop, boop. Oh. Coin purse of 9. It's up there. Oh, there's a ramp here. That's cool, though. New area. I didn't realize we'd be going to a new area. That's awesome. It's worth it if you're finding new areas. Soul gem pieces. Well, just in case we need those for something. Where is it? Here? Oh. Awesome. Anything else here of worth exploring? Can't get up there from here. Can't go in. Okay. The formless black will not accept me. Oh boy. Alright, that's it for this place. Kermai's cave. Are you there? Whoa. Couple feet to the left, and that could have been disastrous. Oop. We got the goods.
This just doesn't make any sense. Why can't it ever be easy?
It's never easy when you're dealing with Kermai. Actually, gonna call in an episode here. Thanks so much for watching, guys. See you next time.
That's
prophetess. See you guys next time when we return all the items to Kermai, and maybe we'll get going on this airship. Exciting. Thanks for watching, see you next time, and always seek adventure.